With a range of innovative and seriously useful GoPro accessories, including side doors with built-in cold shoe mounts and various cages for creating mini shooting rigs, we now have another useful mount to add to the range, the Ulanzi Multifunction Super Clamp. There's no shortage of mounts out there, particularly action camera mounts, and although I've had the pleasure of testing several Ulanzi mounts and accessories, they never fail to disappoint. So when the need arose for a clamp-style mount, Ulanzi were the first company I looked up. And here we have it, the Multifunction Super Clamp. Packaged alongside a GoPro 2/4-inch 20 adapter, we have the Super Clamp itself. Constructed of aluminum alloy, it's relatively lightweight, yet incredibly tough, and carries a clamp design at one end with a short adjustable arm at the other. With a sleek black finish sporting some branding on one side, the jaws of the main clamp are opened and closed by means of a well-sized thumb screw, large enough to easily twist for a tight grip onto any flat or circular object. Talking of the grip, the business end of the clamp is lined with rubber too, making sure it holds onto even metal poles and bars super firm. And that includes even larger objects thanks to a 60mm opening range. The top of the clamp incorporates a 3/8-inch screw thread as well as a 1/4-inch thread, where we find a metal arm complete with ball joint at either end. This can be loosened or tightened by means of another thumb dial in order to angle and orientate your attached object with complete flexibility. Once angled, twist the thumb dial to tighten and lock into place. The ball heads even incorporate a tooth pattern design in order to help lock tight into place even firmer. At the very top, we have the standard 1/4-inch 20 mounting point where we can attach cameras, lights, microphones, or any other accessory. With a maximum payload of 1.5 kg, you could even attach a full DSLR pretty securely. And that actually held true throughout testing too. I'll most likely use alongside a GoPro camera for complete versatility, and in fact I've had it attached to the handlebars of a bicycle while on a ride, and throughout the trip the mount held firm. No loosening and losing the camera angle whatsoever, completely solid. And just for testing's sake, I even attached a DSLR in this example, complete with a standard lens, and again I had no issues whatsoever. Granted, I wouldn't attach this to my handlebars before going out for a bike ride, but for mounting to a pole or other such objects, I have no fear of it coming loose at all. So the Ulanzi Multifunction Super Clamp seems to tick all the right boxes. A versatile little mount with a solid design, and once tightened into position, locks firm. Throughout my testing, it's performed wonderfully well, making it a great versatile little mount to add to any camera setup.